offensive play because Brindamore was alone in the slot.
Well, Matt Cullen taking the faceoff against Spezza here, and the Hurricanes prevail. The puck knocked down at the point by Corvo. Now Spezza with it in the slot. Heatley scores! Danny Heatley from Jason Spezza. The icebreaker, a minute 46 into the game.
Oh, this one hurts, and it's off the faceoff. And a faceoff that Rod Brindamore would typically take if he was on the ice. And ultimately, turnover leads to a good offensive play. There's the turnover. There's Spezza. There's the offensive imagination. And ultimately, I think this went off of Brett Hedekin and changed direction. Because Ward's down early. That's not a typical goal for Cam Ward. But you get Rod Brindamore on there to win that draw, and all of a sudden you don't quite have that same problem, do you?